Guess I'll go back to that machine. Whoa, what's that?
Unknown.
You're useless. Here's your stuff.
Thank you so much. I'll make a filter right away. Please just give me one moment.
He can fly?
Alert. The machine life form Pascal has returned. Hostile machine life forms detected. Thank you.
Where the state ceaseth, there only commenceth the man who is not superfluous. I see. It seems this Nietzsche was quite the profound thinker. Or perhaps he skipped right past profound and went straight to crazy instead. Oh well, enough of that. I'd best go see the world for myself instead of burying my head in books.
I just have to bring this to Pascal.
A2, can you hear me?
Oh, perfect.
Help A2!
I have the materials you asked me to-
The village is in great trouble! The villagers are-
Pascal! Pascal, are you there? What the hell is going on?
Hypothesis. The valuable source of information known as Pascal has encountered difficulty. Proposal. Unit A2 should investigate Pascal's village immediately.
I'm on my way.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Thank you. machines are eating each other? Pod, where's Pascal?
Unknown. Cannot establish connection.
A2!
What happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers suddenly went mad. They began attacking their friends. I managed to help the children flee to safety. But I fear everyone else's.
You need to get out of here before you're next. Just go. Run. I'll figure out how to handle this.
But what about you?
These guys can't touch me. Now move your ass!
Right!
Ha! of them? Pod, scan for survivors.
Scanning. No life signs detected.
None, huh? Pascal, can you hear me?
Hey, too. How is my village? My people?
I'm sorry. I couldn't help them.
Oh, no.
Are the children all right?
I've taken them to the abandoned factory.
All right. I'm on my way. Pascal, are you okay?
Me too.
So what exactly happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers just started to feed on each other. If you hadn't come along, I'm sure we would have met the same grim fate. Thank you.
Understand that machine life forms can regenerate as long as they possess the required materials. Is this accurate?
Unfortunately, we cannot regenerate our cores. Cores contain the data which forms our self-consciousness. If one is destroyed, there is no way to restore it. We usually store our cores in safe places, but this time, the villagers had their cores destroyed as well as their bodies.
I see. So is this factory safe?
It was once occupied by a cadre of fellow machines that had gone berserk. However, 2B took care of that threat. It is quite safe now. We've been using it for storage for some time.
All right. Still, if we're gonna hole up here, I wish we had more info to work with.
Proposal. Unit A2 should secure the safety of Pascal and the children immediately.
What's the hurry?
Haste is predicated on data obtained from the recently restored cross-regional pods network.
Wait, there's more of you?
Affirmative. Cross-regional data reveals a large number of machine life forms amassing around these ruins.
What? Pascal!
A2!
Alert. Enemy reinforcements are infiltrating the facility.
I'll smash them before they can reach this room.
You must let me help you. I will smash them up and kill them. Why are they coming after us? Why?
We can sort it out later. Right now, we have to take them down. These bastards won't stop.
A2, I have an idea. Please buy me a bit of time.
Goliaths, too? Still coming?
Fear not, A2! I can handle this! right, A2?
Yeah. Thanks for the assist.
I fear for the children. Let us hurry to them.
Course? They killed themselves.
How? How could this happen?
Why? Why would they do such a thing?
I taught them everything. All my thoughts and emotions. I thought it would serve them well in the future. But instead...
How would teaching them lead to something like this?
Fear.
I don't understand.
I taught the children what fear is. I felt they had to know so they wouldn't rush heedlessly into danger. But instead...
Fear destroyed them. It caused them to take their own lives.
If I knew this could happen, I never would have...
Initiating hacking to cut off memory circuits. Initiating hacking to cut off memory...
Pod. Pascal's memories.
Understood. Initiating memory deletion procedure. Complete. Reset timer activated.
Pascal.
Alert. Abnormality detected in vitals of Unit 9S. Proposal. Commence data overhaul immediately.
Pod, search for the other structural units. I need to find those authorization keys and destroy the tower.
Alert. Combat inadvisable during abnormal vital conditions.
It's fine. Run the search.
Scanning. Actively operating enemy large structural unit detected in accessible location. Marking location on map.
Nice quiet place here, isn't it? No distractions at all. Pity about all the junk, however. I keep trying to clear it away, but it seems to be never ending.
Pascal, that's...
Pascal? That sounds oddly familiar. Oh, well. Would you like to take a look at my wares? I'm sure what any of this actually does, or why it was left here in the first place.
Thank you. Resource recovery unit. Now activating defense mode.
There's something written here, too.
It reads, Soul Box.
No. I get it. I have to break the system protection before I can reach the core. Huh. So that's how it works.
Thank you.
Analysis. There are two blocking devices on this floor. Proposal. Hack into all blocking devices.
That huge structure is some kind of launch platform. A structure that size could probably shoot something into space pretty easily. Oh. So this is some kind of cannon aimed at the human server on the moon?
Insufficient data. Cannot confirm or deny.
Damn it.
Analysis. There are three blocking devices on this floor.
Yeah. And I hack into all of them, right? The Yora black box circuitry. It's made from cores from the machines? That's... No, that can't be true.
All elevator controls unlocked. Proposal. Investigate the next area.
What's going on here? My body. Those are my memories. But why? That's 2B's data. I know these are just memories. But still... No, don't! Don't do this! Damn it, stop! Stay the hell out of my gun!